a mixture of English, old English melodies put together, and it's the story of a chap who went to a posh hotel and ordered an egg for breakfast. But the egg didn't turn out quite the way he expected it to be. We'll leave it at that.
Bonington Brace are bonny, and stands a grand hotel. It was there I'd an egg for my breakfast, but I knew when I opened the shell that it was an egg of the old brigade, though it had changed and altered. There it stood quite undismayed, as in accents low it faltered. I'm humming, I'm humming, I'm not really late, I know. So turning to the gasping waiter, I said, "Joe, I don't suppose this egg's been there for months and months and months. I think perhaps it was laid for months and months and months. I think perhaps it was laid by some extinct dodo. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 years ago." Then a small chicken jumped up and cried, "Parlez-vous?" In my best French I replied the same to you. My mother, it said, lived over there with Mademoiselle from you know where. So I tossed it out the window, I tossed it out the window. His father saw which he got it on. He slew that egg which ran beside him, and there it lay till next day. And when the dustman came to sweep the bits away, eggshells he saw. Up in his tarpaulin jacket, and thought for his tea it would do. He ate it, and early next morning his widow his club money drew.
Eggs for breakfast tomorrow morning, you better be careful. Somebody asked, "Do I know any Irish tunes?" Here's an Irish tune that was adopted in Australia to very familiar words. I don't know the words of this one, we say, we use the tune in our Salvation Army Church to another song, to a song that goes to this tune. But this is not, it isn't, is an old Irish tune. If you know it, you can sing along with it.